Okay, a quick video of you babies, 27 days old, first time going outside. They're not sure what to think. And I know that mommy's about to have a nervous mental breakdown because I have had the craziest time, you guys. It's been wild. Anyway, I'm trying to talk to my last families. I got confused and got like kind of overbooked on the boys, and then I have like three families left to talk to about my last place for a girl. And that is assuming that we're keeping a girl, which I definitely plan to. But if it works out, one of the people that isn't going to be able to get a girl this time might end up wanting, if something goes like the bite or, you know, the tail, just anything that makes the dog not a great show or breeding prospect. I'll know that for sure by 6 months. So I would never place the dog after that time, but at 6 months, there's no problem. This is a very easy breed to segue to new places. And of course, it's still the same bar of a perfect home, right, guys? They're all in here now. So of course, they're coming in to me so close that I can't do a great video. Let me turn around and try to get them. I know, everybody. Just too much fun, but they don't know. They're not sure. It's a new adventure. It's always something like with the first litter of Staffords I ever had, they got outside at 3 weeks, even outside in the grass. And I actually don't think there was anything wrong with that. But now it's like a little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Now that I know about just things in the soil potential, or just you think about even ticks, which one of those puppies did get a tick, one of Shaq's first litter, and it was kind of horrifying. Nicole, if you're listening, you'll remember, because they have one of the puppies from the first litter and they're getting one from this litter as well, and then they have one from my fun little modern family litter. So anyway, hi babies, why have one when you can have three, huh? Hey guys, Franklin, are you tuckered? Hi everybody, what's mama doing over here? Huh? What's all this fun about? What's all this fun about? And they're so cute. They're like, I say they're 4 weeks tomorrow, you guys. So it's 82 now. Oh, Chucky discovered the hole. Oh boy, they're all gonna go in with him. How cute is this? This is good to catch live. The Chuck's got the hole and Patty's over there in her little bus, which I think you've all seen, but if not, is that the cutest thing in the entire universe? I'll switch it to the other side, which is even cuter with the Peanuts characters, but then they can't access it. It only has a hole on one side. That came right from Germany. Hey guys, look at my precious little Belle. Belle, say hi to Henrietta. Are you looking in there too? Patty, are you an angel? Yes. Patty, what? I know it. Get over here, everybody. What's Chuck discovered? Gold? Huh? Did Chuck discover gold? Is that what's happening, Sal? Hi guys. Sally, if I keep you, I'm afraid that's going to have to be your name, is Sally. And as you all know, I'm still deciding between every single girl, Patty. They're all in the running for me. They're my little precious angels. I do want everybody to know that it's possible, but not, because look at Lucy. God, she is so pretty too. So I don't know. I was going to say, you know, it's nice to take the more pigmented girl, which would be Sally, but then Lucy and Belle have the red, and you don't want to, I mean, there's nothing wrong with having a blue. In fact, many people love it. The stupid greedy money makers are selling blue dogs for like $6,000-$7,000, which is, you know, ridiculous, because they're breeding blue to blue to get that. So anyone listening to that, watch out for anybody selling exclusively blue Staffordshire Bull Terriers. But we get blues once in a while, and it's a beautiful, beautiful color and part of the lines. And as long as you're not breeding for it, you've got no issues there with anything. There won't be any more coat colors. The Willow and Asher's mom was a blue brindle, and she's never had any coat problems. Allergies are very common in Northern Cal. Now they discovered me again, so I'm gonna have to switch to the other end, guys. Then I'll give you cuddles after I do the video. Anyway, yeah, they call it veterinary gold, foxtail, and foxtails and what else? Allergies, because hi guys, look at this. Watch, this will probably make them. What's this one? Oh my goodness, what's that? Oh boy, that's a little scary. That's a little scary, but they're not scared. What is it? And a little bit of this is a normal reaction from any puppies, would be a little bit of intimidation. I think these guys are a little more bold than the rest. But again, a new adventure, which I normally might not have even captured online because you never know how it's going to go, but I'm happy I did. All of you have really been making me feel good about loving the videos, and since I put that sad, tragic one on earlier, I thought I would end with something real positive, which is the 27 days of Peanuts gang. I love Lucy. I love Lucy. Lucy for president. Or no, that's Sally Brown for president, and that's Lucy's the doctor, isn't it? I could forget. One of my favorite characters in all of Peanuts. Franklin, why are you so tuckered out, my man? I don't know why he's kind of tired today. But I also wanted to show you guys the other side of the bus. Here, Franklin, I'm going to get you, buddy. Who's making all that yapping? There's the other side of the bus, and I'm going to pick up our little Franklin right now. Hi, honey. I gotcha. I'm giving you snuzzles. Hello, guys. Say goodbye to your fans, everybody. Say goodbye to your fans.